Tasca's got a pedal. Robert Hight goes roaring down, and Hight goes a 385, one at 326 miles an hour. Bob Tasca III's car began to shake the tires. He pedaled valiantly, 423.5 at 268. Hight is your winner.
Oh, he was just waving to his daughter, Autumn, on FaceTime. And gosh, we were talking to your crew chief just about the masterpiece that you guys have had this weekend. When you think of a championship on a whole, how much of that will be reflected in a weekend just like this?
Oh, it's going to be everything. You know, we dug ourselves a hole in Dallas, and we knew we had to come in here. It was almost a must-win situation. And, you know, these other guys are running right with us. We're not running away with this thing. This Camaro. In fact, Chevrolet's gonna be very happy with that right there. But you know what? I thought to myself as I'm staging, you look in this beautiful sunset here in Vegas, and you just want to drive off in the sunset. But we're, at least we're carrying a Wally. And you know what? Cornwell Tools, they were finally here for a win. Pomona is gonna be exciting. Yeah!